Hello friends, our today's activity is impression with expressions. For that we are going to need a potato. Cut a potato in half. You can either cut it horizontally or vertically. So I have cut this potato in half. Here I have cut my potato vertically. Now we are going to dip the potato in paint. Here I've dipped my potato in purple and red color. I've mixed up the color and I'm going to take a print of the potato. After we've taken print, when it is still wet, what we are going to do is we are going to draw arms and legs for this potato print monster. So we have printed this potato and we are going to convert it into a monster. Now we are going to paint the body parts and some other details. I will paint the arms. We are painting the arms. And the legs. It's a funny monster, so you can just paint the arms and legs just the way you want to. Maybe they are thick, thin, or very wiggly. It's up to you. If you want, you can paint some ears or maybe some horns to make your monster more funny looking. We'll allow this to dry. Now the body of the monster has dried, the paint has dried. I will apply gum and I will glue the googly eyes. It's okay if you're gluing them unevenly because he's a funny monster. Once your eyes are in place, you can, with a small brush, small round brush loaded with black color paint, you can paint the mouth. The monster is smiling wide. He has a very big mouth. I will add some more details to the body, like some dots or something. Here and there, maybe some on his arms and legs. If you want, you can show some tiny hair. The black paint has dried. I will add some teeth to my monster. Some more detail. Since this is a dark color print, I'm adding a white color highlight so that my monster looks more good looking. So my activity impressions with expressions is now ready. I have taken a potato print or an impression of a potato. And we then later on painted arms and legs and we painted an expression, a happy funny expression on this potato print and made a monster out of him. You can try different colors and different types of potato print monsters.